Joining us right now is one of the finest folk musicians in the country. His new album is called The Name Above the Title. And singing his song entitled The World and All Its Problems from this album is Mr. John Wesley Harding.
I'd like to dedicate this song to anybody being persecuted for a victimless crime. Currently. Well, I was holding up a cigarette and trying to find my mouth, trying not to look so cool like any other ticker tap. People sipping on each other's blood, they're all half the count, talking turkey all around me. What are they all on about? I don't know. I'm walking at his past midnight, so I stay in the light. Some guy's breathing on my shoulder, he's just trying to start a fight. He said, what was that you called me? And something says I might just try to reason with him. Where's the beaten track tonight? It's the world, all its problems, the world. All its problems, the world. Jesus Gander's on a limb where good guys don't go, and he's telling all these parables that everybody knows. No one wants to hear him because he tells them all so slow. You could catch him on the news when he becomes a superhero. It's the world, all its problems, the world. All its problems, the world. Problem. I'm sitting on your sofa thinking how things rhyme. I wish you'd plug the dawn set in. We'll turn it up, but just one more time. We'll turn it up. Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. No, not everyone wants all the truth, but it's easier to lie. Me, I love this girl called Ruth, we had to say goodbye. I'd love her so much sometimes, it made me wanna die. And I'd hate her so much sometimes, and we knew the reason why. It's the world, all its problems, the world. All its problems, the world. All its problems. It's the world.
Once again, we're going to hear from the man who created this fine new collection of folk songs on the album, Name Above the Title. He's going to sing Warning Parental Advisory, and the gentleman is John Wesley Harding.
Thank you. Being on national television is too good an opportunity to miss, so I'd like to sing a song about censorship and just point out that the people that ought to be censored aren't, in fact, people like Ice-T, who just use simple profanity, but people like Don Henley, whose lyrics could actually ruin your mind. Warning, this is a parental advisory. The songs on this disc are in no way offensive. They're just gonna say what you already know. Warning, this is a parental advisory. The words that you hear will just pander and please you and leave you much duller than you were before. Freedom of speech is a figure of speech. The sure way to lose it is if you don't use it. We're on some moral desert, or is it a beach? And everyone's dying of thirst, so we're taking the fifth on the first. Warning, this is a parental advisory. The words on this disc are in no way offensive. They're just gonna say what you already know. Warning, this is a parental advisory. The songs that you hear will just pander and please you, leave you much duller than you were before. We all love a song that has nothing to say, but why the aversion to sex and subversion? Everyone's trying to keep Satan at bay, but how can he lead us to ruin when we all know he has the best tunes? Warning, this is a parental advisory. The songs on this disc are in no way offensive. They're just gonna say what you already know. Warning, this is a parental advisory. Well, lessons and morals aren't easily bought, and everyone knows the good lyrics require thought. And the new sticker reads, parents, protect your children from mediocrity and blandness. Don't let them grow up to be as boring as you are. Warning, this is a crime against humanity. Veiled innuendo has run out yet again. Let's hide everything that we don't understand. Warning, this is a pure case of insanity. How can we stick all this lyrical inanity when we know the wrong things will be first to be banned? When we know the wrong things will be first to be banned. When we know the wrong things will be first to be banned. Protest music lives on. Thank